So Kiara's been complaining, has he? Old fool. A Viking woman has needs, you know. Although, I wouldn't expect Kiara to know about those. Ah well, take this to him. We found it a few days ago. It might stop him sticking his nose in other people's needs.
Have you given that item to Kiara?
Colm and Adona. Oh, those silly youngsters. I thought they'd been taken with the others weeks ago. Hey, have you heard Legion have locked up some Vikings in a cave around here? They say the Viking traitor with the key has commandeered one of the towers in Thornvik.
slow your pace. Legion are strong here, and they are vigilant. Make use of the flame pots you liberated from the last isle. Rain fire down upon them, Skarin, as if it were sent from Asgard above.
You may have had success on the other isles, but their troubles were nothing compared to ours. We just can't leave our jobs and take up arms with you, unless we know we're following a leader with brains as well as brawn.
Thank you.
another of Hell's accursed towers. It protects our island from our forces in the south. Crush it, Skarin. Leave no being alive to spread her underworld stench.
Thank you.
That honey you got me did me the power of good. I feel like a spring lamb. Now, I put this as...